drive. I got it.
Go on.
Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. And there's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for question.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me!
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like.
On the line.
All right. for a little longer.
Necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why? Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was, just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
Cell in the back.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.